You've been working with your groups. I work here with Tux. It's always good to work together. Today we're looking at part number 4, distributive bargaining. We're going to look at vocabulary and phrases, an introduction, and a dialogue between Fred and Jane with a personal negotiation, and a dialogue between Alex and Fred in a business negotiation. So remember, work with your team, like me and Tux work together.